All right. Wonderful day. Wonderful day. Wonderful day. So how many of y'all ride in the rain?
So
here we are. Somebody had a wonderful idea about riding a motorcycle today.
As long as it's, if I wear a rain jacket, a rain suit, it ain't gonna rain, so you don't worry about it. Keep it on, there's gonna be no rain.
Y'all
yeah.
Have a safe ride.
You, you can see.
Get the sign
over
there, we at Buzzard Corner.
Yeah, where we at?
Buzzard Corner.
Right there, we at Buzzard's Corner.
North Carolina.
I don't have a clue where we're at.
Have my mascot sitting up here.
That's it?
Yeah.
I have a chicken that usually sits there.
Oh, do you?
I don't know where she's at.
So, this is the day after Thanksgiving. Jeez. And somebody had the wild brain idea to go for a ride. What do you think, Mike?
I think it's a great idea.
Yeah.
Every opportunity to ride, even in the rain.
Yeah.
I knew a lot of guys that would never ride in the rain, then we get stuck in the rain to be terrified.
Well, it definitely gets the bike filthy.
Oh, yeah. They got this stuff called soap and water.
Well,
she'll get on there, you're good to go.
Oh, she'll get a bath tomorrow, I imagine, because the weather is getting ready to drop out next week. Supposed to be down in the 20s, I reckon.
Yeah, I've seen that, yeah.
So we're out here riding. I got Kevin up there in front of me. I'm trying to stay back a little bit so I can keep the spray off his tire. And I got Mike back there behind me. It's been a while since I shot a video. I've been playing around and doing stuff around the house and catching up on the normal things and just hadn't had the time to sit down. And I didn't really have any footage to work with. Haven't been riding a bike quite as much as what we had in the past. I did buy a drone to be able to add some cool footage, hopefully. Just another I guess, a way to take some video. And I've seen a few other folks that have been doing it. I've had a drone for quite some time, but I had one of the Phantom 4s. Which is a pretty large drone. Just didn't pack easy, so I bought one of these new DJI Mini 2s. And I actually have it on the bike right now with us, along with all my GoPro stuff. And between the drone and the GoPro stuff, it wouldn't fill up a kid's book bag. So I think that's pretty cool. We're headed, we're in North Carolina, taking the back roads to the beach today. Didn't think it was supposed to rain. Obviously, I didn't think much about it.
We were wrong. It's
raining. Yeah, it's raining.
That's okay.
Of course, we just stopped at a little country store called Buzzard's Corner, an old country store, and I won't even hardly enough room underneath the canopy to get two bikes. It's just a real old-timey country store. I got a little video of us underneath there with it raining and the lady that runs it. Well, we decided we were going to take off today because next week is supposed to be down in the 20s. Still can ride, but it's not going to be quite as comfortable as it will be today. I think it's supposed to be, what, in the 70s?
Yeah, 69, 70.
Yeah, so.
For you Canadians out there, that's 20 degrees
yeah.
Celsius.
Yeah, 20 degrees Celsius.
20 degrees, yeah.
I knew that was coming.
Oh, yeah. Got to do the conversion for you really quick.
Yeah, because I'm not going to do it the opposite way.
No.
But I don't know where we're eating. Kevin, I guess, will just find us a place in Moorhead City. Atlantic Beach, one of those two. We'll see how the day progresses. Of course, we need to ride now. I don't know if you can see. Hope that there's no water on the lens. that's messing up the video right now, but the bike is pretty well wet. I'm wet. My shoes are wet. But you know what? That's part of the fun of riding a motorcycle, I guess. When you leave, it's just you and the bike and Mother Nature. So it is Black Friday. I did get out and do some manly Black Friday shopping. Had to buy a battery-powered grease gun this morning and a mechanic's creeper to have in my shop. I guess I'll use it tomorrow to clean the bike up. Gives me something to sit on.
That grease gun, did it come with its own battery?
Yeah, that was...
That's a good deal, then.
Yeah, that was a pretty good deal because the tool itself usually runs what I paid for.
Yeah, I know. Lots of times you get the tool, and there's no battery with it, then you gotta.
Well, I've got
a couple batteries.
I've got some batteries.
Yeah.
And it didn't bother me not to get it. I've got enough batteries to run the stupid thing. I think now it puts me where I got three chargers and about four, five, six batteries with all the rest of the stuff I got. But it'll make it nice for servicing my mowers, the trailers, the motorcycle campers, the Escapade trailer, and just keeping up with the maintenance stuff. So we're going to ride on down the road a little bit, and we'll get some more footage here as we get a little closer. Ride with us. So we got Kevin on this side and Mike on this side. We just stopped in Jacksonville at Mission Barbecue. Neat place to eat. Every day at lunch, they say the Pledge of Allegiance. I'm sorry, they sing the National Anthem at lunch. So I thought that was a pretty cool thing. Everybody stands and shows respect for our country. And we need more of that in everything we do. So I think we're going to leave here, head towards Swansboro. Maybe go around Moorhead City and then head back home, try to wash these nasty bikes. So here we are coming into Swansboro. Looks like the tide's out. All the seagulls out there on the sandbar. You can smell the ocean, can't you?
Oh, yeah.
I've always liked that. I don't care much about the beach or any of that other stuff, but just the smells of being coming into the area is wonderful. There's a place up here on the right that a lot of people eat at. I think we just passed it back there on the other side of that bridge. But they got some real good apple fritters.
Oh, yeah. I like apple fritters.
Yeah, and we got your vacation stomach on today, so.
Yeah.
All right, I got the video on.
All right, no swearing.
Yeah, no Canadian swearing.
Shucks darn.
Yeah.
Oh, hecky.
Your best Bibb and Tucker.
Yeah, put your best Bibb and Tucker on.
So we're on the way home. Had a right good ride today. Probably by the time we get home, probably what, about 225 miles, you think, Mike?
Yeah, something like that.
Yeah. So it's been a good day. Ever since I broke my tailbone early in the year, this is probably the best ride that I've had all year as far as being pain-free.
I can hardly wait till you're all healed up so I don't have to hear about your butt all the time.
Look, I can't wait till I don't want to talk about it no more.
Yeah, I know too much about your butt as it is.
Yeah. Well, that's how you know you got good friends.
You want to take a look at this for me? Oh, I hate to, but if you want me to, I will.
Yeah, that's right. So we got good barbecue today. It looks like it's going to rain again, don't it?
It does.
And the temperature's dropped right off.
Mm-hmm.
I don't even know what it is right now.
Let's see. 22 Celsius. So
68.
Yeah, 68 degrees. So
it's dropped down just a touch. It's probably dropped down. I'd probably say it got up to about, what, 72 today?
Yeah.
So it's dropped 4 degrees. And we're not quite home yet. We're just outside of New Bern. Just past the Weyerhaeuser plant. Anybody that knows what a pulp mill smells like will recognize that smell. So we'll go home, get all this stuff together, maybe post a YouTube video here in a day or so. Thanks again for watching. And come ride with us again.